People, it's me, Madeline Frank, and today we are going to, I don't have a container for this, we're going to make lip slush or whatever that stuff is called. I'm sorry, I have a headband on my neck. I need to put that on, actually. My hair is terrible. Excuse my hair. So what you will need is, I just got some pure vegetable oil that I found around my house. Some sugar, vanilla extract, let me get the cabinet up here, vanilla extract, like this stuff, like that, and some teaspoons. You can have a container for it, but I couldn't actually find one, so yeah. And it actually does work, so, and it is actually edible, so. And you're also going to need a bowl. So let's get started. Sorry, I just wanted to snack. Okay, so first you're going to put in 3 teaspoons of sugar. Just put that in the bowl. Count that as another teaspoon. My sugar is all coming up and stuff. Then you are going to need thinking. I think it's. Did I use oil? This one oil? Yeah. Sorry, guys. 1/2 teaspoon of oil. You can have the oil of your choice, but make it, like, yeah. If you want it to be edible, like, if I were making it, then I would definitely get some oil outside. You're also going to need 1/4, there's my 1/4 teaspoon of, we'll just put, like, little drops of, vanilla extract in here, but I can't use much of it because in the winter I like to make ice cream out of snow. It's really actually fun. I will make what I think I'll make that. I don't know. I probably won't, but you know. And then you're just gonna mix that all together. And if you need to add some more stuff to all of that, then you can. So yeah. This one is actually more better than it was with that one, because this one is more like that, like how it's supposed to be, than this one. This one's more liquidy, and it hardened, it looks like, I think. And so just like mix that around and stuff, and you can just put it in your little thing, and all you do is put it on your lips. And there you go. That's how you get edible lip slush. This would actually be a great present for family. So yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye guys.